long, doesn't it? Anybody dead out there?
Oh.
I think the duty are quite dead indeed. I wonder, don't they have a shelter area? Okay, I think they went, they did go to shelter. They're probably into the pipe. Right, so what I'm going to do here is... Whoa, that was a close one. I caught those before. Right, I'm going to make a manual save here. Oh, okay. Now I can't drop any more in until I have taken these out. Oh, let's sleep on it. Let's see if I can catch the night time. Before it ends, and drop another batch in. Don't hurt me! Hey, you have quite a bit of this there. Right. So I did get one of those and two of those. Okay, what's with the warning? I did take these out. Let's see. Do not begin! Yeah, shush. I'm gonna park my ass right here. Again. Modifications and let's see now. Oh, five of these and two of these and one cobblestone. Hey, that's actually not that bad. Oh, okay, so this is the next stage, not these. So these are the second rate, and this is the higher. Okay, now I got it. I thought it was going a little bit too well. I think I can live with these results. Whoa, where did you... aren't you a crafty bugger? Okay, let's send the cobblestone to the professor. Hello. Not that I need any more money, but you know, out of principle. Is it still my turn?
Hello?
No, wait, I wanted to see if he has a new cycle of mutant parts. No, okay. Even close to night time anymore. So let's see, what else have we got here? I have bought ocean to burner. Electro tears into burner. And I think these are actually that are done in the burner tunnel. These go to electro two and then put in his punch. And so and burner. Oh okay, my next step takes me to burner, I think. I am noticing a pattern here. So it seems that the modificates from the plane artifact up to almost there take place in the same anomalies, which means. Helical to skin takes place in spring cord, so skin to scale would take place in spring cord, and scale to the next part would take place in the spring cord, and I have the final step. Huh. It would be interesting to find out. So, let's see. Do I have any skin with me and scale with me? And I take it that's the spring board. I'm gonna make a manual save. Although if it requires night time, then well, it certainly launches for me. Although, no, wait, which one is the... Oh, there's one more thingy for me. What I actually need to see is another one. Let me check. Yeah. Even if it is, I probably still better at night time. Oh, I know where there's one on the road. Being lost in an anomaly. In the blowout. But this other time I was doing my scavenge gun, but I was using this one to modify scavenge gun. Okay. So we did punches, we did springboard, trampoline, whatever. Oh, I have a protect myself, can't I? Freaking springboard! Probably need to wait for a night time. What about the other one? Explosions are all about. And they're probably zombie type that is roaming the bar. Oh, I can see a springboard with very appropriate placement. Well, I take it these are all of them. Whoa, there's a lot of activity here. What do you mean?
Bullets you got!
Okay, it's probably not the good time to trade. Oh, sorry dude. Okay. Well, stupid of me. Sorry. Can I catch you up? Oh, okay. You already did catch yourself up. Oh, here we go. Well, more zombification for the rest, I take it. Let's see if I can take the controller off from the system. Especially now that I know where he controls. Seriously, what's with the light? Okay, but I can't use it to get to the roof, which is where I want to go. Take care of them. took off the controller. Okay, so with this weapon crouching, that's always the question. So last time he was walking back and forth from this area. Hello, who's there? I'm not sure if that controller is used, but it can stand still. Loiter about it. Okay, and why am I here in the first place? Okay, because I don't want the dispatch of loners to... Like the easiest thing to do is to go to the roof again. I mean, the back door is kind of his territory there, so correct. I'm certainly close now. Lurked in the open. Okay, it's not here. It's good. But where is it? Somewhere in the vicinity of this building. I think it's the walls that are blocking him off occasionally. Wow. New weapon. I've been running quite long, so thank you for watching. Bye bye for now and see you soon.